there is something amazing happening in the body of Christ. There are believers stepping out with the healing power of the gospel. So come follow me on a journey with regular people, just like you and I, who are learning to be what Jesus Christ has commissioned us to be. So come step out in faith, in love, and in power. My name is Pete Cabrera Jr., and we are the Sons of God.
Totally gone, right? And that's because Jesus loves you, right? Okay. How long was your back hurt?
20
as long as I can remember.
So all your life?
Basically.
And right now, the first time. And this was really good. You're going to get this on film. So you're going to touch your toes for the first time.
Oh, goodness.
Isn't that awesome? Yes. Thank you. Enjoy your day.
Thank you. God knows how free I am, and I can pray for
him
wherever I am.
Yeah, sure.
Pray to him
at
home,
or
be advised. I don't have to be in.
It's just like, you know, going to churches and making a Christian just like going to the garage
to
make
a
car.
I feel like a
volume might be
so,
so, and
then
you
have to
your
bronchitis.
Okay? It's
going to
totally...
Please do that.
Okay? You're gonna feel something so amazing. Okay? Okay, close your eyes. Watch this.
No? It's like a powder type thing. It's just kind of like makes your hair a little bit nervous.
In Jesus' name. Migraines, I command you to be able to come back. Bronchitis, in Jesus' name, right now. Lungs, be made whole. You notice your heart beat really fast? Mm-hmm. Okay, watch this. Now.
You put down
in Jesus' name, the whole body.
Okay, I'll go. Don't hold down your hair.
Right?
Yeah.
You alright?
Like
heaven.
Do that. Straighten it. I
don't think
you're done when I have to
do that.
Crunching.
Oh,
yeah.
That
was deep.
Deep for that. Come on, you feel hot. Feel that?
Yeah.
That hot air. Right? And you felt something all over your body. Like a tingle and a chill. You know what that is? Just for those who don't know what this is, the Holy Spirit just landed on you. The Spirit of God just covered you. And you felt it from the tip of your toes to the top of your head like a tingle. Right? And then you felt like you're going to pass out.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you receive a total healing. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. Yeah, just...
And now your heart's really hot?
Yeah, and I'm sweating.
And you're sweating. Why are you sweating? It's the Spirit of God. See, your heart started beating like this. Mm-hmm. You didn't know why. See, that's your flesh fighting it. You know, the Bible says that our body fights the things of God.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Right.
But, have you noticed your lungs feel different?
Yeah, clear.
You didn't feel like that before?
No, it was heavy.
Okay, now, you don't know me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So are we lying to you?
No.
No. So that's only because of Jesus that's impossible. So are you back on her?
No. Breathe.
Right. Breathe. You want to do something cool? I want to show her something on camera.
Okay.
Ain't she here? All right, I want to see you.
Okay.
You'll know when it hits you.
Okay.
Can you tell me what you felt?
And then my arm was tingling all the way up. Yeah. Thank you.
How God's room.